We are stopping with future IGP. Open your mouth now.
It's my voice. And increase it now. Go in your mother.
I'm not seeing it. Increase your body.
Okay. How many years are you? How old are you? You are 36 years. What brought you here? Straight to the point. What brought you here? What crime? What crime? How many people have you kidnapped? Like how many people?
Like about. Come on.
He's thinking about how many people.
Too much.
You don't pass 100, 200, 1 million. Just estimate. Give us estimate. Kofu now, Kofu. Give us estimate. Like 10 since how many years? Since how many years? Go now.
When did you get go into...
Wait now, like 10 since how many years? Please, 2015, give the kidnapping. You didn't praise you fool.
At all.
Open your mouth and talk to them now.
The IPO! You said you don't kidnap 10 people, now 2015 you start kidnapping.
No,
how many people, how do you operate as a kidnapper? Just give us a narrative of your activities. Just give us a narrative from when, how, and where do you normally take your victims to?
He doesn't know how to explain that.
You don't know how to explain it. If you know how to explain it, you will explain it in Igbo. But I will translate to them.
No.
Speak Pidgin.
Okay, speak Pidgin.
In Igbo, you dey hear speaker.
The thing I am in, they say no, speak Pidgin.
Give us a full narrative. How you dey operate, where you dey take your victims to, and...
I'm waiting to make you start kidnapping. Yes. How you dey get your weapons, everything. Just tell us.
How much do you collect?